Hello, my name is John Castronovo, and this is my Pelican Kayak. It is a fairly flat-bottom kayak with a sort of tunnel hull, very stable in the water. What I'm going to show you today is how I turned my kayak into a Lateen Sail kayak. I went through several steps to build this, and I'm going to show you those steps that I took coming up. Like I said, this is a fairly flat bottom kayak, sort of with a tunnel hull. And one of the first things I did is I cut an access hole in the top of the deck where a mast should go, and put a support block there. And inside, from side to side, I put a mast block. And I connected that to the existing foot pedals. One of the first things I constructed was the mast. Now this is going to be a lateen type sail, meaning it's not a sloop. The sail is not going all the way to the top of the mast. I can use a shorter mast and have my sail on a slant. That's called a lateen sail. And all I had to do this is cut it to length and put a pulley in it. The mast will fit snugly into the mast block and go through the deck and down to the mast block in the bottom of the boat. This is the mast sitting in the mast block going through the deck into the bottom support. So like I say, it's a fairly short mast. It's only about 5 feet, 5.5 feet. But that's all we need for a lateen type sail. In order to provide lateral resistance while under sail, I had to create a center board. There's center boards or stagger boards, and these are kind of like side boards. And they will hang over the side of the boat and provide lateral resistance, creating vectors for which you can sail. I used some 3/8 inch Lexan that a buddy gave me. It's PVC pipe. And to lock my center board in place, I used a barrel bolt. And I'll show you momentarily how this sets up. Okay, here is the center board attached to the boat, to the kayak. You can see they hang over the side just past the mast, and they are locked into place with a barrel lock which slides into the mast and are held in place by two pipe clamps. Okay, next I had to make some type of steering assembly or a rudder for the boat. I tried a couple of different ideas, but again, I used, for the actual rudder itself, I used a piece of Lexan about 3/8 an inch thick and some plywood and some pieces of oak and a piece of PVC pipe for the steering mechanism. I'll attach this to the boat and show you what that looks like. Okay. Here is the rudder assembly attached, the steering assembly attached to the boat. Kind of hard to see the Lexan rudder extending down, but it's there, it's clear. And I attached a piece of PVC pipe for my steering, and by pushing or pulling, it throws the rudder left or right as needed. Okay, and when coming into shore, the rudder is going to have to be pulled up out of place so it doesn't drag or crack. And I attached a piece of rope to the Lexan, and when you pull it, it pops the rudder up out of place, and it's held back down in place by a piece of bungee cord attached to the elastics already on the boat. Okay, next is the boom and the mast to support the sail. It's just two pieces of aluminum pole, probably about 3/4 inch thick. I'll show you how those are attached. Okay, this is the boom in the mast attached to the shorter mast. I have it attached with a pulley, and I'm going to attach the sail and haul it up. All right, this is the sail. It's made from ripstop nylon that I was only able to find at Joann Fabrics other than buying it online. It is about 12 square feet, and I sewed it using my mom's old single stitch white sewing machine. I'll put attach the sail and show you what that looks like. Okay, now here is the finished sailboat. I have the mast up. I've got the sail attached to the mast. I just have it lashed with some rope right now, but I'm going to be getting clips to secure that better. Right now it wants to take off because it's a little bit windy out here. And we'll get it on the water one of these days coming up and see what it does. So that is my homemade sail kit for my Pelican Kayak.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind, like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. Then softer than a fiber mat, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind.